Good morning, everyone. Aradhana Tiwari from Be the Change by Aradhana, an Access Consciousness Certified Facilitator and your friend to take today's question. And what else is possible? And more about me in the bio. Hi, Monica. Good morning. Good morning, Kausha. Hi, Darsh. Good morning. Good morning, Asta. Beautiful people. Beautiful morning. It's a sexy morning in Delhi today, Amishi. Good morning. It's raining since last night, and it was my ask, what will it take for it to keep raining for like continuous 3-4 days? And it's like, wow, since last night it's been raining, and it's like continuous. How did I get so lucky? Thank you, Amishi. Conscious Archana, I guess. Hi Archana, welcome. Hi Vijaya, good morning. So today it's very, very simple. Embrace you. So what does that look like in your worlds, guys? Are you embracing you? And it's so amazing that, you know, since morning, it's been, so much of emotions showing up for a change, so much, uncomfortability of, is showing up because it's about receiving you. Hi, Simran. Good morning, sweetheart. So it's like, hi, Poonam. Good morning. Good morning, Umesh. Hello, everyone. Good morning. Thank you for joining in. So how's the day and how's it going? Interesting point of view. Exactly, Amishi. That's, and I've been playing, I guess this interesting point of view is really breaking so many point of views, and it's actually breaking so many comfortable, uncomfortable zones. And today I am actually teary because, good morning, Shivani. And I was like, wow, I have this time going on to go online, and I'm like, I'm willing to be vulnerable, and it's okay. So it's embrace you. Hi Paritha, good morning. Yes, layers are being peeled off, and it's so amazing to read about everyone. And you know, sometimes I'm about to say and there's nothing, but I'm so grateful because I'm actually continuously into that energy of interesting point of view. So embracing yourself is also an interesting point of view, but how would you embrace, what would you embrace like? You know, how many layers, when the moment I said embrace myself, it's like, OMG, there's so many judgments that show up in your world to embrace you. And is it like possible to just embrace keeping the world away from us? I embrace everything in me, my point of view, my doubts, my resistance, etc. Awesome. That's beautiful. Love it when you call me sweetheart. Love you. Awesome, Ren. Thank you. You are one. Hi, Shivangi. Hello, Mona, darling. Good morning. Good morning. So today is very, very simple. It looks very simple to embrace yourself. Yet, interesting point of view, it is like it's being very, very uncomfortable. So we are so grateful as it's totally melting my map of the world. Thanks, Poonam. You're really participating well. Thank you so much. Morning, sweetie. Hi, Prakhar. Good morning. Hi Arpita, hi Deepti, welcome to all. Welcome all to this beautiful space you all have created together. And what else is possible? So what is embracing for yourself? So as Vijaya said, that she's embracing herself as how what she is, and I'm embracing myself as me, who I be, being vulnerable. So that's when it was like so uncomfortable to be here on this space today, when I was being vulnerable. Being with myself. Shit. It's funny. No. Okay, you guys talk today. Today it's so difficult for me to talk. Wow. Hi Maddie, good morning. Hi Alka, good morning. So what is truly embracing yourself means to you guys? Thanks Maddie for saying that. Embrace the joy of being alive in every while. Yeah, that's so beautiful, actually, Poonam, and that's what I've been in this morning. It's so beautiful here in Delhi. I mean, I love rains, and it's so amazing, be romantic, beautiful. And it's like gifting us so much. Waking up to embrace yourself was so beautiful, so empowering, so complete. Thank you, Radhana, for showing that light that you live every moment yourself. Yes, thank you, Asta, for receiving it so beautifully. I found you on the Access Consciousness website, Deepti. Oh, thank you. Grateful for you to join us here. That's so beautiful of you to be here. Hope you enjoy this journey with us, Deepti. Good morning. You look beautiful. Oh, thanks, Alka. You guys really, really pamper me, and I'm so grateful for each one of you to be here on this platform and being in my life, and you contributing every moment. I always ask, keep asking, what can I contribute more to you guys, and thank you for showing up. Looking forward to learning from you. Nothing learning, I'm just sharing here, Deepti. I mean, these are my interesting point of views. If you want to take them, throw them here. I just come and chitter chatter. That's what I just do here. But thank you so much. It's all okay. We are all with you. Love you. Thank you, Simran. I know. I love you. Oh, God. It's so difficult for me to talk today. How do I embrace this anxiety? I have an anxiety today. Arpita, who does that belong to? And anxiety is just an information. So what are you avoiding? Or what are you aware of around you? I think it's more of aware of you. So who and what are you aware of you around you? And who does it belong to? Magic Whispers. Hey, Seema, welcome to the space. Embracing for me is being in allowance and being joyful. Yes, awesome. Hey, Unati. Good morning, sweetheart. Jadu ki chappi meri raj ke liye. Aw, Simran, thank you. Thank you. I receive. Hi, Sidhu. Welcome. We are used to your chitter chatter. I know. Can you imagine today my chitter chatter is not going to come out? It's like so emotional, so sentimental today. Wonder what that is, and all pop and pot to all that. Universe got you into my life for a reason. You are a teacher. Thank you, Deepti. Receiving you, sweetheart. We embrace you, Shivangi. Oh, thank you, Shivangi. Love you, sweetheart. Love your chitter chatter. Your presence is more than enough. Magic Whispers. Thanks for receiving my presence. Hi, Sahista. Good morning. You look more sexy in this vulnerability state. Oh, God. You guys are like so awesome. So awesome. Thank you. I need to go to work today after 5 months, and I'm scared. I'm in Pune. Arpita! What do you mean? I'm scared. We all are here. There's nothing to be scared. How aware are you of the world around you? And I mean, it's just a choice that you have to make, that if you think you will have it, you will have it. And if you won't, it's what you open your eyes to. And what if you want to just open your eyes to just a wonderful space and beautiful space? And even if you, are you willing to get COVID? Is my question. I mean, dar ki kya jeena yaar Arpita? So be okay. And what if you can be grateful to COVID? Like, I get up in the morning and I hug COVID and I say, thank you, darling. Thank you for being here, because it's changed my life in so many ways, and it's beautiful. I've been receiving it. And whosoever wants to leave early, it's helping them to leave early. That's it. So relax, chill, and have fun. We all have your back. Oh, thanks, Simran. Lots of love. I'm not willing to get COVID. Yeah, that. I got that energy. So what if you are willing to it? Arpita, and what will that change? And what does COVID mean? Nothing comes to you unless you ask to come to you. So just be present with it. If you're not, please walk in for yourself and be with that energy and keep doing. I'm interesting point of view. I have this point of view. Interesting point of view. I have this point of view. Interesting point of view. You're melting today. You embrace compassion for all of us. That creates sharing. Yes, Vijaya, I am actually melting. Embracing is a lot of isness. Yes, it is a lot of business. It's like just being, and you know, it's weird in my world that, and I'm sure it's, we all have it, that's why you all are here, that we have that vulnerability within ourselves. There is a ease, there is a being in us which doesn't want anything which is so nasty. So this, sometimes you just want to be, and that's for me true embracing, where you don't have to really bother where who the hell, who says what, what will say what. And it's like, come, let the world be, and let anybody be what they want to be. But this is who I be and what I be, and I'm willing to be vulnerable. I'm willing to be me. I'm willing to be that naive I am, and present myself. If anybody likes me, well and good. If doesn't like it, most welcome to go. So it's like, what if you can actually today totally embrace yourself with everything about yourself, good, bad, ugly, beautiful, you know. We have so many, and it's beautiful how I've been reading this interesting point of view challenge which is going on the Facebook. And every being is so beautiful. And I'm coming with a surprise there, people who have not joined in. So I'm gonna change the topic. Enjoy the vulnerability like you enjoy the joyful chitter chatter. These are all spices, your mother's our life. I can't tell you how much I love you and value, or pata, I love you too, sweetheart. Ye duniya ek rangmanch hai, so like you say yourself, let's just play. Yes, Asta, let's play. Darsh, if we have asked about something in the past and now when it's happening, it's not the correct how to undo. So it's just like just acknowledging it, Darsh, that you created it, you asked for it, and just receive it. Like, agar aapne mangaya hai parcel, to galat parcel aa gaya, to you'll just like, okay, acknowledge it, and then you'll send it back. And so just like acknowledge it. Okay, I created it. Now what can I change here, and what can I be today? And what else can I ask? And what gift can I receive from it? Definitely receive the gift, because you have asked for it and you have created it. Don't run away from it. If you, the more you will run away, the more it will come to you, because it's like, hey, I came to you and you said, hey, I don't even know you. So you called me, but I don't even know you. So what if you actually keep receiving it, and then interesting point of view. Embracing your presence every morning. Thanks, Maddie. Thanks. Yeah. So I was saying there's a challenge which interesting point of view is going on. So what I'm going to do it is I'm going to be picking every one of the random chats, random interesting point of views, because you know what's happening is when I'm reading, I'm already facilitating everyone. It's so funny. I'm just reading and it's like, tuck, 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 this person is going through this, this person is going through this. And this is like such an amazing journey that I'm actually clearing up with yourself, with myself and with you all. So probably I'll be coming up every Monday. I'll be picking up one person randomly, whoever shows up the energy. I'm not reading the names when I'm reading the interesting point of views, because I just don't want to hold it. It's just clearing it up. So that person, I will actually going to facilitate their all their point of views on that day. So it's just like for you guys to kind of interact more. So you guys keep writing every day so that I can just... Sorry, my phone calls in between. Awesome. So that is one. So if you haven't joined in yet, please join in. If you really want to be coming and having interaction with me, that'll be fun. Awesome. So embrace yourself. See what comes up, and don't be shameful of yourself. Don't be sorry about yourself ever. Just, and there's nothing ever wrong about you. Everything is a beauty. And if somebody else has taken up your space and place, what's right about it? And what gift is that to you? Because there is definitely a gift in it. That is when we don't see it now, but it, in the longer term, we do see. And sometimes we do give up in life, and we do come to spaces where we see so, you know, pulled down with life and living. But that's when you have to actually acknowledging yourself that no, you have that capacity, you can change it. And if you're breathing, if you're alive, if you're smiling, life will change. So Monica says it's really bringing up so much of interesting point of views. Yes, it is. And it's so beautiful how everybody's participating. I'm so grateful, and I'm really, really asking more fun. What more fun can I add to that whole challenge? So I'll keep doing it. I'll keep adding stuff to it. So be tuned to it. Be present. And I'm reading it, whether it's in the night, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. I am so excited to read everybody's point of views, what you're writing. Everybody's participating. My acknowledgement goes. And I'm already, while reading your point of views, I'm already kind of facilitating it. So hope you guys are receiving it. And what else is possible? Cool. Anything else? Any other questions anybody has? As I am short of words today. My chitter chatter is very quiet today. Wonder what that is. But yeah, I'm willing to receive myself in a quieter zone too. Allow one of us to defunk you. I am. That's why I'm vulnerable, Asa. I'm already put on my group that, hey guys, today's my day to receive. And today I'm in that. It's not a low thing, but it's a kind of, I think, embrace. I wonder what that whole energy is, but it's beautiful. Yet it's about being vulnerable. It's fine. Excited about being you. Okay, Umesh is saying. So I have to. My class starting being you on Saturday, Sunday. If anybody really wants to sense what their being you is, and you do not know what being you is, come join me for this class, 2-day workshop. And it's an amazing, amazing workshop. I remember when I joined Axis, they used to do this being you classes, and I'm like,
what will it take for me to be the Being You facilitator, because this is something I really enjoy and that is the most empowering thing I can actually be as an empowerment coach, to give to people that be you, because that is the only gift we have, and that's the gift we can actually change the whole world around us and everybody around us. So receive yourself, being you. So anybody you think, and there's no prerequisites for this class, anybody, access, non-access, can join it. And I would really, and I'm coming with tomorrow also in the evening, or the 14th is tomorrow, right, for the selfish call. I'm sure it's gonna be fun, so don't miss it. It's at 7 p.m. and even if you miss it, it's gonna be in our IGTV. If you have any questions around selfish, which is selfish, let's play tomorrow. And anyways, I'll see you at 11:11. And thanks, Sunaina, for your beautiful energy, receiving everyone's energy here. And have a beautiful, sexy day. I am very happy, very joyful, for the simple reason it's raining. It's raining, it's beautiful. I'm blessed, and I have blessings from all of you. Being vulnerable is also fun with such an amazing people. Yes, it is, Umesh. Definitely it is. And I'm really grateful for you all for holding the space for me. Still listening to me, and what else is possible beyond this? Ciao. Beautiful day, sexy day. Enjoy yourself, amp up your energies, amp up your sexual energies, and be embracing. Embrace everything about you today.